And here, oh, Stock. DJ Stock and Tarkowski.
And I think maybe Tarkowski bit off a little more than he could chew with DJ Stock, because he throws them pretty good. And I don't think Tarkowski is a noted fighter.
No. And now the goaltender, Salo, comes over. Here comes Cloutier.
Kenny, we said old-time hockey lives. Well, here it is.
Dan Cloutier has been known to get into fights in the minor leagues. It happened earlier this year with the Hartford Wolfpack. Really throwing them at Salo.
Well, here's another game misconduct because the jersey is off. And Cloutier is putting a job. But right now, somebody's got to get loose and put a stop. I don't care if it's a lineman, the referee, or whoever. But when a guy is down and out, okay, Cloutier's smart enough to back off, leave it alone, and away he goes.
And now Cloutier challenging the Islanders bench.